Hey YouTube, BM here. I don't know if my Frontosa realizes how silly he looks with that speck of substrate on his nose. He was just rooting around and it's stuck. It's a piece of crushed coral, that's what my substrate is. Just sitting there. Piece of that stuff right there, that's my substrate. Good stuff, it's recommended for these guys. Helps keeps the pH up. Oh, looks like it fell off. That was pretty funny. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys.